Hi everybody, it's been a while since I've done a reaction video, but we're going to be reacting to a YouTube poop called We Talked About Bruno. I heard about this video when I saw Driver Joe do a reaction to it. I never actually saw the video yet, but I am ready to have a good day, enjoy some laughs. Put this in full screen, make sure it's in high definition, and we're good.
We don't talk about my nose, nose.
You don't talk about your nose? Okay.
We don't sweep with a
broom. You don't sweep with a broom.
But it was Bruno's way. We were getting rain and there wasn't a
So I know this is a popular song from Encanto. And apparently you don't talk about Bruno. Uh-oh. Thunder?
Segways are weird.
Bruno says he likes
coke. Oh, that's definitely not good. Everyone goes insane when you take coke. The engineer from Team Fortress 2. I thought you did talk about Bruno. That's what the video title is. It seemed normal to me. What's weird is your eyes. Oh god. I am gonna say, Thunderbolt 1000 Science Productions, good friend of mine. I know he would love that because he's a big Undertale fan. Dolores the girl boss. That's actually my friend Kate actually has her in her profile pic. For DeviantArt, Southern Bluebell. She recently subscribed to my YouTube channel, so thank you for that, Kate. I'm really grateful for that. What about the rats? Cool mask. No, at work, I don't have to wear a mask anymore, so thank God for that. You know, my favorite mask is from Jim Carrey, the movie. You don't talk about Taco Bell. It's not that bad, actually. I mean, I hear a lot of people say it gives them bad gas, but I actually don't have that problem. His head's gone! Oh, I just saw Mike with Sully's face. That never gets tired. That never gets boring. The Yoda death sound. He told me my mind would break. And then wow wow whoopsie for some reason. Your power would die. The man of my dream to be a man. There we go. You know, I think I might get Taco Bell as well. I wonder if they still do the Doritos Locos Tacos. Those two guys on the table. Oh god! I'm so glad I don't have that problem with any of my videos. I never monetize for that reason. Legos! True Jedi! Now what are you doing? Setting up a Chaos Emerald? Now for those of you that don't know what that is, that's a Sonic thing. Nico from Grand Theft Auto 4? that was great. I mean, I wish it could have been a little longer, but you know what? That was still a really beautiful video. It's probably going to be my shortest reaction video as well, but there is a couple of videos shorter than that that I will react to, done by my friend Alec the P40. I don't know when that's going to be done. Hopefully sometime before this month ends. And then I also want to do Engines of Chesapeake and Ohio Episode 3. I'm doing the K4 Berkshires, as well as a few other locomotives with that wheel arrangement. And then The definitive addition to Engines of Scepter 1. That's also something I'm looking forward to creating for you guys. Thank you for watching, and hopefully I'll see you in my next reaction video.